Good afternoon, everybody. In the past 2 weeks, the number of cases of COVID-19 outside China has increased 13-fold.
You stay at home. That is the order tonight from four state governors as the coronavirus pandemic spreads.
Thousands storming the Capitol after a rally with President Trump, during which he urged them to march on the Capitol.
We shared the steps we're taking to address a recent settlement with the U.S. Federal Trade Commission that will help creators comply with the Children's Online Privacy Protection Act, known as COPPA, and other applicable laws.
What is worth more, art or life? Is it worth more than food? Worth more than justice? Are you more concerned about the protection of a painting or the protection of our planet and people?
I've lost my job interview because of these lot, yeah.
What does that mean for you and how are you feeling?
I've got two young children.
Whatever comes our way, whatever battle we have raging inside us, we always have a choice. It's the choices that make us who we are. And we can always choose to do what's right.
You know, as we come to the end of this phase of our life, we find ourselves trying to remember the good times and trying to forget the bad times. And we find ourselves thinking about the future. We start to worry, thinking, what am I going to do? Where am I going to be in 10 years? But I say to you, hey, look at me. Please, don't worry so much. Because in the end, none of us have very long on this earth. Life is fleeting. And if you're ever distressed, cast your eyes to the summer sky, when the stars are strung across the velvety night, and when a shooting star streaks through the blackness, turning night into day. Make a wish.
Your story may not have such a happy beginning, but that doesn't make you who you are. It is the rest of your story. Who you choose to be.
Think of me. Make your life spectacular.
If there is something that you feel is good, something you want to do, something that means something to you, try to do it, because I think you can only do your best work if you're doing what you want to do and if you're doing it the way you think it should be done. And if you can take pride in it after you've done it, no matter what it is, you can look at it and say, I did that and I think it's pretty damn good. That's a great feeling.
I'm about to end this man's whole career.
That was the worst throw ever.
Boom!
Hi, my name is Markiplier, and I've never done drugs.
Ma'am!
Hey, that's pretty good.
Oh, bop.
I don't like where this is going.
Bada bop, boom.
How's it going, bro? My name's Pop.
pow.
If you have an idea that you genuinely think is good, don't let some idiot talk you out of it.